I'm John Whalen. I'm from New Hampshire, and we are in the welding studio. Well, these are wood carvings that I do. I guess you would call it a minor in a normal school or a conventional school. The smaller portion of my plan is sculpture, and I do wood carving. So the creative economy is like the main undertone of all my writing, and I'm focused on craft work and the creative sector inside of specifically the guitar manufacturing industry. And I'm doing a comparative analysis of small-scale guitar producers right here in southern Vermont. I did a few interviews with some smaller guys in comparison to the big guys, Gibson, Taylor, Fender. And using that to draw connections to the arts and crafts movement of the 19th century in Britain and the American Revival, and how some of those ideals and values were carried over into certain standard practices inside of the creative sector. And then I'm putting theory to the test right here.